But I need to get a new hard drive for my PlayStation. That's okay, I guess. Recording videos, and all the time when I'm playing, I'm just in silence. So, sorry about that. And, just again, I want to say, don't forget to leave a like, and I hope you're having a good day so far. And thanks for watching. I'm not doing an outro. I'm just saying. To get out of here. Oh, cool. No, penguin! Ah, I'm getting killed by this zombie. If you think I should craft a cactus sword, just for the labs and beetles. have to get his actual good, not because it's a good sword. My katana is 10 times better. Six. I thought I had like what? I have 500 of this. What? Any better. Full fledged didn't waste all. Okay, I'm gonna do a comparison. I cook, so my hook expands out. There. I honestly thought the statues would be worth somewhat money, but I was apparently wrong with that statement. Because the statues aren't worth too much. I don't like it. I feel like they would be worth a lot more money than they really are. They're just worth like 60 copper or something. 60 copper isn't a whole lot. Isaac, no, come in the VIP room. Did he just come in the VIP room? Dude. Thank you. today I think I'm gonna craft a set of cactus armor. Luckily I spent so much on a pointless gold axe that I actually never use. That I could mine cactuses really fast. So I guess I'll see you in the desert. I guess we're gonna go to the desert then. We do have a desert, and a dungeon, and a beach, and an ocean. This way, so let's go. I was destroyed by a zombie Eskimo. Or was I? I think all my plans set here in the fourth episode of Terraria Adventures. I am going to leave this video here. I hope you have a good day. Leave a comment, like, and subscribe, and have a good day.